AI agents are the future, and in this series, we'll be developing an OSINT AI agent using CrewAI. So let's get started. OSINT AI agent will help us in gathering intelligence from the internet and streamline most of our manual tasks. By using AI agents, we can cover a large aspect of search engines and dig out crucial information which are left during manual search. We will be building this AI agent in different stages, but before we start, let's get our basics clear. So, what are AI agents? With rapid growth of AI today, we are witnessing the AI agents. These agents are intelligent systems playing crucial roles across various sectors, from customer service to data analysis, operating autonomously without human intervention. They represent the next wave of innovation following the rise of large language models. With AI agent, we can automate tools and tasks like gathering web information or interfacing with service APIs and much more. At their core, AI agent perceive their environment, process data to make decisions, and act to achieve specific goals. Multiple agents come together to perform a specific task. Their application range from simple tasks like movie recommendation to complex processes such as automating detailed online research and much more. You can watch over this video to better understand the structure of AI agents. So, what is CrewAI? CrewAI is a sophisticated framework designed to orchestrate the functioning of autonomous AI agents. These agents work together as a unified team, with CrewAI enhancing their ability to interact and cooperate effectively. CrewAI is built around 5 core components: agents, tasks, crew, tools, and processes. We will delve into each component and explore how they contribute to the functionality of CrewAI. We will start by leveraging Serper Dev tool for Google Docking to locate subdomains. Next, Scrape the website will be used to dig out key details like email addresses as well as technologies they utilize. All the information we gather will be organized and presented clearly, making it actionable and easy to understand. Join us in this journey as we explore these tools and techniques that redefines the capabilities of OSINT in cybersecurity. Thank you for watching Artificial Security. Subscribe and hit the bell icon to stay updated on our series. Drop your questions or suggestions in the comments section below. Stay safe, stay informed, and keep pushing the boundaries of what's possible with AI in cybersecurity.